has come. Are you ready for what he did for us? I said, are you ready for the master story?
Expressed in words, songs, inspiration, feeling, and understanding. The blues are my roots, and the blues are here to stay. Thank you. You know, in the blues explains everything. All of the past, all the present, and all the future. And most of the people of the world have always enjoyed the music of the blues, the rhythm of the blues, but never the wisdom of the blues and the understanding of the blues. Now, the blues have much wisdom. And we're going to talk a little bit tonight about the shape the world is in. Because the shape of things means so much. The shape tells you very much. Just look at the shapes around you. They all tell you something. If you see something that's round, you know it rolls. If you see something that's square or flat, you know it sits on one side or the other. But when you see someone that's shaped like him, he's built for speed, but I'm built for comfort.
Thank you.
Yes. I have everything the little girls need. The little girls have everything I need. That's the way it is in the world today. That's the shape the world is in. The wisdom of the blues. Everybody have a shape. I got a little girl with a beautiful shape. I'm gonna tell you some of it. I'm not gonna tell you all of it. If I told you all of it, you wanna get mad yourself. Well, I'm gonna tell you what she's putting down. My baby rock me. girl move you like that, anything can happen. That's the shape the world is in today.
That's right.
The wisdom of the blues. I'm going to tell you what's going to happen to you first, because it happened to me. When a little girl moves you like that, the first thing going to happen, you're going to get jealous.
That's right.
And I'm jealous. That's right. Not only will you be jealous, and when you get jealous, you get to the place you don't trust nobody. That's right. I don't trust nobody either. That's right. That's the reason I know what's going to happen. I don't trust nobody. I don't trust nobody when it comes to my girl.
Thank you.
It don't make sense. All the wise people in the world can't make peace. And nobody gained nothing out of it. Because you ain't gonna live too long, no way, unless you do something about it. But I don't know whether we on time, or whether we past time, whether we are behind time, or what. But we've been raised in hell so long that we know we can do that. But whatever we are doing, I think we better keep on doing it, because we've been seeming to go pretty good so far. So if everybody can raise his hell, we're going to raise his hell right now. We're going to pick it away back here.
Thank you.
you what I want you to do. I want everybody in here to help me sing this song. May you help me to sing this song. I want everybody to help me to sing this song. When I stay all night long and raise my arms like this, I want you to stay all night long. All right?
Yeah. right. I feel so good, I want you to know. One more drink and I wish you would. Takes a whole lot of loving to make me feel good. And I'm ready, ready for anybody today. I'm ready for you, I hope you're ready. man, won't you be your slave? I don't want you to work all day. I don't want you to be true, but I just wanna make love to you, love to you, love to you. I don't need you to keep and hold. I don't want you cause I'm sad and blue, but I just want. Thank you.
don't take very much from time to satisfy someone. That's right, just a little bit. Sometimes you're a whole lot. And sometimes it's just a spoonful.
Another man, and lie about that.
Oh,
1954.
Thank you. Thank you very kindly.
Ah, thank you.
Wrong, wrong side.
But it ain't nobody's business.
Woo!
It ain't nobody's business. What we do.
Yeah. so lucky to hold you. I'm going to see things for so much. I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to dedicate this to somebody. Since we can't get all the requests, we're going to dedicate one more number and hope that it can kind of help everybody along until next time. We're going to dedicate this next tune to Muddy Waters.
Thank you. feels like this.
I'm so sorry, feels like that.
The way I'm still, now don't you call me that.
Because I'm built to conquer.
I ain't built to be.
Thank you.
girls have everything I need. That's the way it is in the world today. That's the shape the world is in. The wisdom of the blues. Everybody have a shape. I got a little girl with a beautiful shape. I'm going to tell you some of it. I'm not going to tell you all of it. If I told you all of it, you want to get mad yourself. Well, I'm going to tell you what she's putting down. My baby rocked me. My baby rolled. And my baby shaked me. And my baby moved me. But that ain't all.
Thank you. Thank you very kindly. The blues are the roots of all American music. The blues are the true facts of life expressed in words, songs, inspiration, feeling, and understanding. The blues are my roots, and the blues are here to stay. Thank you. You know, in the blues explains everything. All of the past, all the present, and all the future. And most of the people of the world have always enjoyed the music of the blues, the rhythm of the blues, but never the wisdom of the blues and the understanding of the blues. And the blues have much wisdom. And we're going to talk a little bit tonight about the shape the world is in. Because the shape of things means so much. The shape tells you very much. Just look at the shapes around you. They all tell you something. If you see something that's round, you know it rolls. If you see something that's square or flat, you know it sits on one side or the other. But when you see someone that's shaped like him, he's built for speed.